keep thinking, why puzzles? Is it just their symbolic value because of our history? Because the thing about puzzles is they can be solved. But if this is about testing us, what are we being tested for? It can't just be about spatial reasoning.
Our curiosity? Our persistence?
You're assuming that this place follows a coherent logic. My impression is that it's full of contradictions.
Okay, how can I help you? Maybe they're for powering up the megastructure? Or maybe they just open it, like keys. Why? No idea. But aren't they gorgeous? Just incredible feats of engineering? I don't know who built this place, but whoever they were, they must have had a purpose. Making something so beautiful feels like a statement of intent.